No, that person not do it. That person needs to be weeded out, and that person needs to be weeded out and fired before they can choke somebody.
Exactly.
Right.
That's exactly.
Because he
that's
what we want.
That's
what we
want.
And they let that shit slide.
We don't hate you. We're scared.
You're right.
Because if I have to get up and I have to check on all of my friends, I have to make sure all of my friends make it home every goddamn day.
And then they refuse to prosecute.
It's not even hate. I'm terrified. I'm scared. I literally had to take, I've been taking anxiety meds all fucking day because I am nervous. I'm nervous because there's guns everywhere and I have no fucking idea when they're going to put their hands on me. It does not matter what I do because they see my skin, okay? I need you to understand that. And I need you to do something. And if you do something, you need to let us know. You need to let the public know because anything that you're doing, we don't know, okay?
I'm standing here because what I saw was my people face to face with this crowd, and everybody's thinking, how can we use force and defuse it? And I'm not having that. I'm not having that.
We're here peaceful.
You have a right to be upset and scared and to want to yell. And we're going to have everybody can do what they need to do, and we're going to do it safely.
What did he say?
That's my first commitment. And I hear you. I've heard from so many people that cannot sleep. They're terrified.
They're crying. They're worried for their children. This is what we're talking about. What do you do? Because the people that work with him are defending us right now and they need to check him if he did something. I just need you to make it in. That's my one request. So what's going on?
No, you know what? Let me hear.